And welcome back, my delicious friends. So we are sorting things out here, like, very slowly. It's not done. Here it is. I have to using defenses, okay. I have a lot of money left still. I have here rare minerals. It's a level 1 resource though. I kind of need them for something else. This is fine. This will start in a second. Then everything here with food has to be replaced by mega farms. Like this and like this. So we need a hydrogen generator here. 2 mega farms. I can hold shift by the way to make this happen. I don't have to click here again. Which is awesome. And on this planet too. And 2 mega farms. Perfect. 1 million left. Actually nearly 2. And maybe on this one too. Why has so many food sources? Doesn't need. Aha. So I don't need food at all here. Okay, it's fine. And no water either. Perfect. So I free some planets up to actually develop new ones. This is gold. I want a mega farm and stuff here. Same with this one. Yes, hydrogen generator. This is all fine. This planet is still getting stuff. Whoa, hey. Yes. 4 food. But we are still shipping one in. It's not needed. That should be fine. If shipping food here too, please don't do that. Also, it's when it's developed, it's so much cheaper to build the mega farms as when you like plop it on this tile. So support it in the beginning with like the planets, like food planets and stuff, and build this stuff later. It's been very, very cheap. Well, if it's not like here planes and water stuff, because it's cheap there anyway. So that should be good. This is being, oh Jesus, this is just a hell of a planet. This still needs level 1 resource, huh? Yeah. Make it this way. Oh, it's level 2. Why? Ah, it gets already imports. Well. I should be fine for the moment, right? We could build some moon bases somewhere, but nah. I need a lot more of these star temple thingies. Also David, yes, I suppose. Moons, perfect. Let's continue this. Yeah, let's go home with this one. And here's a lot of stuff. I also need factories here. Let's build an actual factory or 2. Also, it's instantly developed this moon bases, which is pretty good. I know. Gain the money, please. And I want to build this thing, build this thing. FDL charts, whatever. Morphic materials, a lot of them. Build it. It'll take forever, but it's fine. More moon bases. Maybe I should go for researches for this factory improvements. Like this ones. Or this one. I already have this one, right? Yes, again, the mega city, but I have them already. It's kind of mad to go there. Get another one, another time. Again, I mean, English. I can activate this protoplanet here. Boop, make it level 2. Colonize this stuff. It's plutonium. Yes. My home planet. No, not my home planet. My level 5 planet here, David. It's pretty good with colonizing, I heard. So, the mega city has been built on David. It's not David, it's David. So, another pressure cap is fine. It makes a lot of shit ton of money. Could even go for like a warehouse or something. 100k and deserts. I don't have a desert here. Decorate a warehouse so you can store labor there, which is quite good. Nice mechanic, by the way. You have to build a building to store labor. Store labor. And like Master Ryan 2, you could store labor per default, like some of it, I think. Also, I need to really defend this. Let's build some orbitals here. Star temples. And here too. No, not enough money? Okay. And then mega farms, we built a Natan, yes. Have 4 mega farms now, and the cultivation card is still. I need a level 1 resource, yeah, I can do this. Get this one too. And iron, maybe. One iron. Yes, that's better. For level 4, I need 2 level 1 resources. Which is fine, we have just some banked here. Something near, like. Oh, this stupid bugger. It's my enemy, right? Why is he still this planet? Jesus Christ. I totally forgot. This one is picking up this, and he can go here. Go. I'm at war with this green guy. This is a bad one, as it is. Enhanced card, thanks. Lost in time. cultivation card. I will totally play it now on Natan. Use an extra food source. It's this one here, fruit. Cultivation is one of the best cards if you're not a mechanic. The warehouse is done. I could go through our thingies here, some post station. Nah, another protoplanet to pop. Oh, jeez, what is this? Attacking me? I'm at war with them? No, no, not. I don't know, another point. It's good. Makes the other one afraid. I won't attack you as easily then. Not the mood to attack everybody. Hey, what's he doing, buddy? He's very much below the plane here, see? And this is not flattened, as you can see. It's not all on one thingy. Whatever the word for Ebene is in English right now, I have no idea. Plane, I think. It's a bit elevated. Oh, my singularity lab, I love it. Now, true next of energy and research again. Would like to go for the energy research here. And then go with this with the research points. Say what? Okay, Natan has constructed its factories, which is pretty good. Research pressure, not really. Give it for my resources anyway. Okay, Rook here, 4. Has now 2 mega farms, 3 mega farms. Okay, needs a level 1 resource. It should come in. Duco 3. As it's starting. As exporting nowhere, what? And then just export from here. What's the problem with that? Perfect. Should go up in a second or so and then have enough population there. Wow! Hey! Lum-blum-blum-blum. God, we don't need this anymore. Iman 2. You don't eat this stuff anymore. Same with Snatky 2. We have. Yeah, it should only be level 2. We have the water and the other stuff. Nice. And we can terraform the stuff. And it's Malboko 2. Which is this one. Good, go away. And this is really good implemented too. So it's awesome. Also it's pause, no wonder. Yeah, friends with the sun, me. And now I can just click my home planet and terraform this. I can't, I don't have the monies. Could next a system. Well. What you doing there, buddy? Hi. Let's check on our fleets. And you should go one to one with a fling beacon. And so should you. Oh, fling beacon, come on. This is star popping here was really nice. Yeah, it's not leaving level 1. It's kind of disappointing. I need food here. Oh, seriously. Let's build a mega farm. Come on, build a mega farm. Thanks. Planet generator, though. What? I can generate a planet, which is quite nice. I want to go for the research thing. Oh, that's just... Research it this way and then go influence here. This is nice. And go all the way through here. Enough for that. And let's pop a planet, protoplanet or planet generator. I'd like to have another planet here. This is Natan? Yes. Let's pop a planet here. Boop! It's water. It's just great. Useless. It's also small.
Okay. Let's plan the attack on this.
It's like slightly pissing me off. And not a lot of money. Let's actually go here. It's probably faster. We need a defense station here. Let's actually design a good defense station. I have this defense platform here, but yeah, I want a new one. It's a station, yes. Its size should be like 400 or something. Make it like this. Yeah, like that. Give it a supply and the core. No, it's just stupid. Let's not do it this way. Let's do it this way. I'm sorry. It's a good support command. I actually don't need it. No, it automatically supports stuffs. Equipment, I don't need any of these. Defenses comes later. Hyper dense lasers, what's the range? I create an instant beam lock on. Okay. Very limited firing arc, which is quite bad. Not here. Like this, and that's like six times or so. If I can do. But then I guess I need torpedo launchers first. Bring all the torpedoes. No, not this way. So this is not good. I have to antimatter supply. Let's put another some generators on here to make it look even. And just get like this. Somehow. Yeah, like this is fine. Nope. Here this should be like this. A lot of torpedoes. And get some railguns up. Like that. Toot. So can he fire in every damn direction he wants to? I like defense stations. Like this. Pretty much. And then just plate it with armor, right? No. What do I put here? Stuff it with rocket pods. Because why not, right? And then put some defenses on. So limits the arc, yes. I know that. We'll do something about this in a second. We'll see what I have planned for that. This is a bit out of order here. It's just messed up. Oh, that's not good. It's already can fire out of here, yes. And then we'll do this. Like this. And put just a bit out of the ship. like that. And it should be fine, right? We call it Elijah. 1 million. Well, that's a bit much. 800,000 is better. Insufficient control, which is quite bad. Put on a bridge here and here, maybe. Here and here. That's better. Yeah, this looks a bit off, but only to annoy you guys. And then I want to build like some of these. And also, it's time for a little break. I'll see you guys next time. Of course, I love you all. Bye-bye.